Hi guys.
Yeah, give me a moment to noise gate. Yes. Welcome back. I have no idea. Noise gate. Yes. Shop. We're gonna be getting started here, guys, but first I need to talk to you all about something. Something very, very important, as you can tell by the title of my stream. I have had it with a certain group of people. I want to talk to you all about a little thing called patience. Some people can tolerate patience, some people have a lot of patience, some people don't. As you can see, I've removed someone who I'm not going to name. I'm not going to get into it much, but I'm just going to say that I am tired and sick and wasting my fucking time of people who want to be my friend and who doesn't. People who are for me or against me. I'm here to tell everybody tonight that from this point forward, I'm going to be very direct with people. New people, might I add. And before the shit gets rolling, I'm not going to help be held responsible for other people's bullshit anymore. It's all about respect, guys. And when you give someone like me much respect, you get it in return. I understand where everybody comes from. I understand everybody's story. And before anyone has a chance to tell me their story, I know their story as well. Hey, bro. But I'm not gonna say who this person is. But she's done me some damage that only she can fix. Until that happens, I do not wish to see her in my live stream. I do not wish her to be in my server. It's not my desire to do everybody else's work for them, so two simple words. Grow up. And that's my message. As we wait for my game to update itself. I wish I could play music for you guys. I wish I can vibe like my good vibe master Tech Hysteria. Huge shout out to Tech Hysteria. Y'all should hit him up. Yeah, I wish I could play some music, but I can't because, you know, policies run rampant on the live internet. And hate to burst everybody's bubble, but nobody has a lot of freedom like they want. Here I am. You could see my stupid ass face. We're gonna get started soon. My shaders, every couple of weeks, they reinstall because I have StorageSense on. You'd like to have that on yourself as it can get rid of a bunch of clutter files, savage files that, you know, get stored up to your system. I like the fact that I have a thing called StorageSense. It is very helpful. And it keeps my laptop from going to shit, so. Oof, before I start any fight, I'll just say we up these fans. I forgot the hotkey. Oh, and by the way, babe, they cannot hear you. Family Dollar Brush. That was yours? Oh, yeah, this. Oh, okay. This thing will hurry up. I'll be right back, though. I am back. And people came and left. I know. We are now ready. Hey! How the hell are you? Thanks for being here. Let's get started. It's exciting. It takes me like 30 minutes just to get started. Yeah, I know. I do short ass streams. Because they're ass. Because I have imaginary friends. I really do. I got James. I got Peter. I know they're here. At least they can support me. Hell, even Bubba wants some of that. Ah, I shot my own guy. You're bad. Bitch. Ah. We're taking Bravo. Enemy UAV overhead. Vodka Snyder hot fun energy drinks. Are you serious? Where's mine at? Where's mine? Drop point set. Where's mine? Where's my energy drink? What you want, old man? We're taking Bravo. We're on Charlie. Stand by. You know what I'm hopped up on?
We're taking Bravo.
She's a drug. Called the love drug. Fuck. Man, I get you one. Oh! Alright. Hey babe, she's gonna give me an energy drink. I want it loaded with sugar and caffeine.
Enemies halfway there, step it up.
Boy. Yep. Bitch. Why am I lagging still?
That's good.
See? This is what sucks, man. This is what sucks. Playing this game. And I still get the occasional lag.
What
the fuck's wrong with my connection? Could it be because I'm fucking co-streaming or streaming doubly on different platforms or... I could care less. I just want my shit working. I don't like it. It won't happen. How's that for, you know, being a bitch? How's that for bitching about everything? I want to win! I want to win! And my apologies, but I'm trying to act like somebody that I'm no longer friends with. Just to give you guys an example of what shouldn't be in a stream.
Enemy cruise missile incoming.
I know, Dad. You've told this to us 1,000 times. Unstable connection. Yeah, that's my ping. I'm in a bad ping. Like over 145. He always talks loud, guys. He always talks loud. My father just likes bugging people. Even his very presence bugs me. How's that for being what I am? This is not working. I need to leave this game. The ping on this game is like, don't know what's going on. I need to see if I'm live on my Facebook as well. Oh, what do you know? See what I mean? How about I get in trouble for having an attitude? Fascinating. Oh, there we go. Like, hell ye, hell ye. Try this again. Aw. So nice. Thank you. I needed that.
Securing echo. We're up Delta, stand by.
There we go.
Capture objectives and kill your enemies. Cruise missile away. Cruise missile away.
Still jobbing up to Chris and Brittany. Stay in here.
Friendly counter UAV active.
Yes. That battle was over. Oh boy. And that was the end of that.
Francis, they were all surrounding the house and nobody went in.
Bro, it sounds like you're talking from a motherfucking toilet.
That's what it sounds like.
Doesn't it? It sounds like this motherfucker
like,
sitting
on the
toilet.
And no, I don't sound like I'm in the bathroom.
Motherfuckers in there taking a shit.
Oh my god. Did you hear that? No, you didn't hear that because you weren't there. Okay. Go fuck off. And... yeah, everybody left my stream. They're not cool enough for me anyway. Exactly, the drama zone. I mean, yeah, like, it doesn't make sense. They say they're supportive of me, but then they're not, like. Fakers. Ha! Oh god. It's the same one! Oh, you know what? I did not have this.
What's up, baby girls?
We control Echo.
I'll be right, passenger.
We're in the lead.
I believe you have to rephrase that question. I believe he meant to say, what's up, gentlemen? I apologize, he's not, you know. He's not all there, he doesn't have all his tools in his tool chest. You know what I mean? They live for it. They live for drama. They live for it! Revenge is a dish that is best served cold. It is very cold in space. Why can't this PC handle so much?
Friendly counter UAV active. Need backup at Charlie.
Stand bomb out.
Hostiles at Delta. Go. We're taking A.
Fuck.
Roger, 10-1. Target acquired. Weapons free in 5 seconds.
Is it my stream causing this? Don't know if I'm lagging. I can never find out if I'm lagging because there's nobody in my stream to tell me, so. Why he's the prince. He's disrespectful. He's proud of it. Huh! Someone left the game. The bastard. Nobody cares. Hey, I'm not care. What'd you say? What do you say?
We control C.
Take note, chat. Cortana. New note. Vibes aren't good enough.
We're taking B. Enemy in the riverbed.
I don't need the. Got that concerned look on his face, folks. As if losing his mind. I don't know what it is. People care, but they don't care. See, now I know how she felt. Now I know how she felt. When she starts her stream, she wants to be that control of. Oh, look, I'm glitching. Oh my god.
Hello?
Oh?
What? How do we immediately lose?
I didn't know. I don't know.
Add me.
No.
Why?
Because you're bet. Hey, kid. This is Twitch. You're not supposed to be here. In fact, you're not supposed to be anywhere. You're supposed to be in bed. Go. Just go. Okay, old man.
Good impact, still hot, going again. Missiles up. Their armor's down. Hit the infantry.
Some people will never support me because they're afraid of who I might become. Yeah? It is inevitable. She tries like talking over me. I'm like, I don't care. Ma'am, I don't care what you have to say.
Ah, well then, let me go then. Let me go. Yeah, that's what you say. Out of there.
Don't forget the smack on your way out.
We're taking Alpha. Assist your team at Charlie.
Cause she can walk like a man, talk like a man, fight like a man. She's a man.
We've got Delta.
They've got the neutral zone.
We've lost
Nobody bothered to grab B. I like how nobody bothered to take control of B. Hey. I was like, what the fuck? That's why I hate this large machine gun. Add a crawbit. Try the Russian. He wants to be a hero.
Reloading.
Bitch. Man, I am freezing.
Friendly UAV online.
Whoa. Let me leave. Hold up. I need to find out why I am lagging so bad. CPU. Could it be because I'm streaming on two different platforms? No. Oh my god. Oh my god. He's funny. Funny. Not you. She's doing a weird face. She's like, damn! Karina. Excuses are the nails used to build a house of failure. No excuses. You could take your failure of advice and stick it right up, yo. Oh man, I swear. Now it's getting to be with people and their smart-ass comments aimed towards me. Yeah, they could just take it and shove it where the sun don't shine. Oh man. He's like, what time is it? Okay. That was enough of that. Oh, what was that game I played the other day? Oh, yes, with that Rocket League. That Rocket League. Oh. Be so proud of yourself for how you handled this year. I don't know about you. I don't know about you, but I fought so many silent battles, I had to humble myself, wipe my own tears, and pat myself on the back. If you did the same, be proud of you. Who can argue? Wow, for real. Gotta run it again. It again. Happy couples aren't just the ones posting kissing selfies. They're the ones having uncomfortable conversations, helping each other overcome trauma, and ugly crying to save their relationship. Happy couples prioritize growth and are a source of inspiration for each other. So 1940s. I love it. Limited time mode, super cube. Ah. Audio. Hello. Gamer safe music. Chat, voice chat. Team. Toggle F. Oh, okay. The only way I'm ever gonna get good at this game is if I keep playing it. No one helps. Because the world is so full of death and horror, I try again and again to console my heart and pick the flowers that grow in the midst of my hell. What's that?
As you. Thank you.
Yes, I know. I wonder why I can't stream this off YouTube itself. Nope. Oh, really? Am I always? Now you know how certain someone else feels. And then so that's what she's always interested about, winning. Oh! Bitch! You wouldn't know what's going on. Thank you. Damn, Berserk scored. Right, 1 second. They won. One did it.
I'm Danny Sabota, State Attorney General. You got DEA, ATF, FBI all wanting their pound of flesh.
Spanish. It's quite real.
Well, you hit the trifecta, didn't you? I mean, guns, drugs, money laundering. Native Americans. Right off of you, we are going to put you in a 4x6 cell for the rest of your.
Miss Sabota, I've got her Clinton on the line. He says it's urgent.
I'll be seeing you, Mr. Seal. Cause all of a sudden she likes mean guys. Fuck out of here. You know, you women are all the same. All the same. Always trying to paint beautiful on top of ugly. Oh! They're rubies. Fuck. Shite. Thank you. There. Fuck. Great pass, thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you very much. The proper way to... I teach manners too. Like, it's that stupid Prince Eric. Yeah. Vibes. You keep telling me Vibes says you want me to go into his stream. I mean, I can be. Message kick. What in the Okay. I like how I go on Twitch and I see a random stream of Amaranth in her full-fledged bikini. It's like cause vibey vibes. Oh, hi. Guys, one more. One more match. Like I'm timed on this shit. High roll. Fuck you. Fuck it. Good night, guys.